wanted to shit.
Attention in the barn. If you lost your phone, today's your lucky day. Somebody turned it in to me, so if you've lost your phone, come over here to the announcement stand, please.
Keep going, Penny. Pick the head up, Benny.
Alright, another real nice class here again. We got a little mixture here. I like this Chester mare right here to start the class. He gets a little flighty here. This young lady does a nice job of him though. He's very square hip. He's got some dimension in his rib cage and working through his chest. He's pretty big right there in that area. He gets a little flat footed up front. I'd sure like to see a little more structure in him in terms of his bone, but collectively a pretty nice productive level mate type Chester. I think the other one, if we start that direction, we got to follow here with this bird keel set. She's a little in terms of her condition, like to lead her up, just like the Chester starts the class from where they're at weight wise. But that's a pretty free-wheeling, free-moving bird keel from the side. She just may be a little rough there in her ham loin junction. She's just a little frail. She kind of throws her hind leg up underneath herself. And then kind of the outlier here, the young man has this spot gilt. It's just a nice gilt. You just got to figure out, I think, kind of how you're going to fit between those and whether first or third. She's kind of the gilt with the most bone, the most muscle shaped expression in this group. I just like to organize her differently from the side. She kind of runs up in her flank and gets off in her hip and hand loin. Just maybe doesn't balance out quite as readily. She's a little crested there at the top of her neck, but still a nice, powerful gilt with some stout pieces to her. So congratulations, exhibitors here in our OPB class.
Class 17, first place went to Melysa Rivas from Raymondville Cafe.
Woo! Yeah!
Third place.